Hey there, pals. Welcome to Surf Soup, where the waves are rad and the adventures never end. I'm Koa, and I've got a gnarly tale to tell you about my magical hair and the wild journey it took me on. It all started when I stumbled upon an old TV buried amongst the trash on Plastic Island. And guess what? When I plopped it onto my noggin, my hair worked its magic and brought that dusty old screen to life. Talk about a hair-raising discovery. At first, I had no clue that my looks were anything more than just, you know, awesome hair. But as I embarked on one crazy escapade after another, I began to realize that there was something truly special about my mane. From dodging lava flows in a volcano to shredding waves in a surf contest, my magical hair was always there to lend a helping strand. But it wasn't until I found myself knee-deep in a beach cleanup and wandering through a lush botanical garden that I truly grasped the power of my hair. It was like a light bulb went off in my head. Dude. From that moment on, I embraced my hair's mystical mojo, and I decided to share my adventures with the world. That's where Auntie Donna comes in. She's the brains behind Surf Soup book series and also the Surf Soup cartoon. And let me tell you, she's cooked up some epic tales about yours truly and my enchanted hair. We're talking 14 books chock full of jaw-dropping adventures, from It's Time for a Haircut all the way to Surf Soup TV, the animated series. And speaking of Surf Soup TV, get stoked because Auntie Donna and I are teaming up to bring our adventures to the small screen. That's right, dudes and dudettes. Soon you'll be able to catch me and my hair in action on your favorite channel, Surf Soup TV. So grab your boards, hold onto your hair, and get ready for a wave-riding, hair-raising good time. But wait, there's more. I've got a special surprise for you. We're gonna have a celebration, Surf Soup TV, and a launch of all of my new collections. So why not throw an ultimate beach bash right there in your backyard? Or go to the beach and have fun. So right here in Surf Soup Beach, and we're moving on to Unity Cove. There's gonna be music and food, of course, and plenty of rad vibes to go around. So see you in the lineup, Grums. Hey, wait a sec. Before you go, I've got a little surprise for you. You see, my hair's been itching to get in the action, and well, it's got something to say. Hey there, landlubbers. Yep, you heard that's right. It's me, Koa's hair, the unsung hero of the wild ride. Now, I know what you're thinking. What's with all the fuss over a bunch of follicles? Well, let me tell you. There's more in this mane that meets the eye. Now, let's talk Surf Soup TV, shall we? You're gonna wanna tune in, folks, because yours truly is making its small screen debut. That's right, I'm going from hair-raising adventures to hair-raising entertainment. And trust me, it's gonna be a showstopper. Woohoo! But hey, enough about me. Let's talk about me. You know, I'm not just an old hairdo. I'm just like a superhero cape for Koa, guiding him through every twist and turn. And hey, if you're gonna be in a hairy situation, just remember, trust in the hair. Oh, and one more thing. Next time you're flipping through the channels and you stumble upon Surf Soup TV, just remember who's stealing the show. Oh yeah, baby. I'm on Surf Soup TV. Catch you on the small screen, folks.